I'm ammonia under pressure. I'm trapped in the line that you're about to work on. It's hot out here today. It's just about pushing me to my left.
When I escape, I'm seeking moisture. Because you chose cut rate eye protection instead of the company provided ventless goggles, that's about to be a problem for you, because I'm about to suck the eyeballs right out of your skull. So use the correct eye protection for the situation to avoid mayhem like me.
I'm the sunlight reflecting off of the lake.
I'm a peeping Tom Techie with x-ray eyes. Things are going great, and they're only getting better. I'm doing alright, getting good grades. The future's so bright. I gotta wear shades. I gotta wear shades. Ow, ow, ow.
I'm the chemical that splashes in your eyes. I'm the wind that blows the coal dust in your face. I'm a fiery spark, spit from the grinder. It'll be the last thing you ever see. I'm ammonia under pressure. Split in the airline.
Study nuclear science. I love my classes. I got a crazy teacher. He wears dark glasses. Things are going great, and they're only getting better. I'm doing all right, getting good grades. The future's so bright.
I'm a little speck of fly ash, just completing an exciting journey.
I've traveled by train, through crushers, up conveyors, even through the boiler of this power plant. Man, what a ride. Someone even made a brief attempt to capture me in that electric static thing, but I escaped. Now I'm just hanging around under these hoppers with a bajillion of my buddies until you disturbed me from my rest. And because you failed to identify me as a hazard, you didn't wear the company provided smoggles. Newsflash, those regular safety glasses may not cover you for this.
So use the proper eye protection for the situation to be better protected from mayhem like me and situations like this.
As many of you know, there is mayhem in the world, and as you've seen through this video, there's mayhem in our work environment. It doesn't announce itself, it doesn't care, and oftentimes, as you've seen, it's hard to recognize. So we want to provide you with this eye protection to protect you from the mayhem associated with eye hazards. And we believe that your future is so bright that we want you to wear the right eye protection.
I'm doing all right, getting good grades, the future's so bright.